Hey, man.
What's up, Eddie?
So, what's it like to celebrate your 50th birthday here in Moscow?
Well, Eddie, I have nothing to compare it to.
You can keep that rolling.
It's very strange because I still feel like a 20-year-old man. 50th birthday is like a big deal. It's like a wedding. It's like the biggest deal you could have for a 50th birthday. Yeah? And what does that mean exactly? It's okay. People can cross by.
It's okay. It's all right. See, Joseph doesn't want Aurora in this shot.
Say something beautiful, darling.
No.
This is why we edit. It's okay.
Yeah, okay. Happy birthday, my friend.
Thanks so much, man.
All right.
3, 2, 1.
Never ever been another party quite like this. And here I am, standing in the middle of Russia with a glass of champagne, enjoying myself. And there's Joseph, the man, the legend.
If I am going to be talking, I'd like to first ask you all to like and subscribe to any one of Joe's channels.
Please.
He's known me for around 25 years now. I think I've known him for about 23. That's probably when I started remembering. And there's a lot I could talk about growing up in Florida, trying a lot of different things under his guidance. His own life and his relationships influenced me moving here, meeting a lot of people. How I've lived here on my own while staying in touch with them, and then later when Joe came over and dragged me all over Moscow making videos.
Right, but what's all the white specks on?
I'm sure it's like sesame seeds, something of the sort.
I just want to say that no matter where we are, no matter what we think or what we do or who we're with, I will always remember the person who's had a large responsibility in my birth and my upraising. And thank you. I'm just very grateful.
Oh,
microphone. I want to say a few words. I did not prepare this in advance, so I just wanted to say that I really love you, and I'm really grateful that you're my dad and that you raised me. I am grateful for the person that you are, that you're such a great example of how to push through many different circumstances, and I'm most grateful for watching your how you build a relationship with God and how you share the word with people. And even though I was not sure about your YouTube channel in the beginning, I'm really grateful that you're able to reach out to so many different people. And, well, because of the channel, I got to meet a few people over here. And I really love you, and I'm really grateful for you. That's great.
Tell us, what's it like to celebrate your 50th birthday here in Moscow?
Well, Eddie, I have nothing to compare it to, but I hear it's going to be an incredible experience. I hear that Russia has a culture where the 50th birthday is like a big deal. It's like a wedding. It's like the biggest deal you could have for a 50th birthday. Yeah? And what does that mean exactly?
Cut.
It's okay. People can cross by.
It's okay. It's all right. This is life. But I like that. I hope you were recording when we got cut. I love that.
Cool. So what is a jubilee anyway?
I don't know, but I've heard Russians call it a jubilee. So whenever you reach an age of like 50, 60, 70, it's a jubilee.
Okay.
I don't know. If you're Russian and I'm wrong, write it down in the comments and let me know.
I'm going to be translating this.
Joe,
my lovely, dear person.
Я на самом деле очень благодарна, что Бог мне такой дал подарок в жизни тебя.
I'm very grateful that God has given me such a gift in life like you.
Сказать, что ты добрый, сказать, что ты прощающий, сказать, что ты верный, любящий муж и прекрасный отец детей, это ничего не сказать.
To say that you are a kind, loving, forgiving, great father is to say too little.
Сегодня такой особенный день у тебя, и я хочу сказать, что ты самый близкий друг для меня.
Today is a special day, and I want to say that you are my closest friend.
И знаете, когда у тебя какие-то есть сложности в жизни, тебе хочется прийти к твоему лучшему другу.
When you have difficulties in life, you want to come to your best friend.
И каждый раз, когда я с какими-то сложностями, когда я чувствовала, что я не знаю, как решить, я не знаю, что делать, я приходила к Джо.
And when I had moments of difficulty and when I didn't know what to do, I came to you.
И вот что-то про Джо. Он всегда смотрел на меня и говорил мне: «Хани, дорогая, я тебя люблю».
There's something about Joe that I would look at him and he would say, "Honey, I love you."
И потом он смотрел еще больше с любовью в мои глаза, и потом он говорил: "Дорогая, ты видишь здесь какой-то выход? Есть выбор."
And then he would look into my eyes even more lovingly and say, "Honey, do we really have a choice here? Do we have another way out?"
Потом поехали. Нам нужно просто принять это и просто смириться, но мы вместе, мы счастливы. Не важно, что происходит.
And he would say, we just need to accept this. We're happy and we're together, and we just need to get through it.
И меня это всегда очень успокаивало, утешало. Я действительно думала, а правда, что у меня нет выхода. Но я здесь, я с Богом, я с мужем, с семьей, и будем просто дальше двигаться.
And she would understand that that's true, and that she is just here, needs to accept it, but she's with you, she's with her family, and with God.
Я очень благодарна тебе, что ты удивительно большого сердца человек. Ты принял меня тогда с моим сыном 8-летним. И во многом из-за тебя наша семья сейчас та, какая она есть.
I'm happy that you're so accepting and were able to accept me and my 8-year-old son, that being me, into our family, and it is largely because of you that we are able to be the family that we are today.
Я все не могу сказать, не хочу плакать. Я
вам сейчас папа героин.
Тебя очень люблю, поздравляю тебя с твоим праздником, и тебе еще много что скажу. Спасибо, что ты есть.
She doesn't want to cry, and she'll say a lot of things later, but she just wants to say that she loves you. And she'll have many more things to say to you later.
Can you guys hear me okay?
Yes.
You don't need the mic.
Well, I'm gonna. We're gonna do this. Do I not need the mic?
No.
Well, guys, thank you so much. I tried hard not to plan to say anything because I want to be from my heart tonight.
Я уже забыл.
Все, кто здесь, это друзья моего сердца.
Он старался ничего не планировать заранее, да? Потому что он хотел, чтобы все было
искренне. Молодец, Аврора.
You need the right training.
So, no? This is a good opportunity for me because it is my birthday. I am king of the room for this evening. I can say anything.
Это хорошая возможность, потому что это мой день рождения, я тут король, и я могу сказать, что я хочу.
And you guys will have to smile and nod, no matter what I say.
И вам придется по-любому улыбаться и кивать, вне зависимости от того, что он скажет.
But to be honest, before I came here, I wasn't super excited about birthday parties or like New Year's parties, because it's like man-made inventions.
До этой вечеринки он был не особо рад и вдохновлен, потому что какая-то вечеринка сделана человечеством.
Мужиками.
But then I realized when I was swimming in the pool here all weekend.
Но потом я понял, когда всю выходную тут плавал в бассейне.
That this really is a good tradition that Russia has, that the U.S. does not have at this level.
Что это хорошая традиция, которая есть в России, которой в Америке нет на этом уровне.
Because it's a good chance to reflect on your life, and hopefully, it's the halftime show of my life.
I'm gonna have a rough time trying to.
Аврора, переводи.
It's a great chance for me to reflect on my life.
Это хорошая возможность подумать о своей жизни. Надеяться, что это точка половина.
And hopefully this is just a halftime show.
Halftime show, я не знаю, у нас такого нет.
Переводи, Аврора! Аврора, ты не идёшь!
Я желаю, что это точно половину. Он тебе имеет в виду то, что это...
Еще 50 прожить.
Да.
Шоу продолжается. Это только половина!
Алекс, say like intermission. Антракт. Типа,
да. Это антракт.
Молодец, молодец.
I decided in my thoughts as I was swimming, I think I really have had a blessed life.
И он понял, когда он плавал, что у него правда благословенная жизнь.
And I pretty much have everything I wanted to have.
У него есть практически все, что он когда-либо хотел иметь.
I mean, the only other thing I could think is I would prefer to live to see all of my children become fruitful adults.
Он единственное то, что он осталось, это хотел бы, чтобы он хотел бы увидеть, как каждое из его детей да, плодотворное. Как они становятся плодотворными взрослыми.
Yeah, so I really appreciate you guys coming here because I cannot live this life alone. I need friends, I need family, I need people to help me.
Он очень благодарен, что вы все здесь, потому что он не может жить эту жизнь один, он должен жить с семьей и с друзьями.
And this room only holds 40 people.
В эту комнату вмещается только 40 человек.
So that means you guys are important to me.
Значит, вы важные люди.
And I appreciate you.
И он вам благодарен.
And I think that's enough.
И этого, пожалуй, достаточно.
I guess I'll say one more thing. Since I'm 50 and I'm king of the room, I mean, if you're not quite sure about your life, I would just encourage you just to make the most of it. Do everything you can. You know, we're only on this planet for a short period of time. And, you know, this world will be better or worse when we're gone. Wow, that's
good.
Если вы не уверены по поводу своей жизни, сделайте из нее все, что вы можете, потому что вы будете жить на этой планете только один, на этой планете только один раз.
Да. Это всего лишь жизнь, раз такой себе не заметишь.
Thank you, everyone.
Всем спасибо.
Je baladais sur l'avenue en cœur ouvert à l'inconnu. J'avais envie de dire bonjour à n'importe qui. N'importe qui, est-ce que toi? Et je t'ai dit n'importe quoi. Il suffisait de te parler pour t'apprivoiser. Oh, Champs-Élysées. Champs-Élysées, ensoleillés sous le pays, et à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées. Tu m'as dit, j'ai rendez-vous dans un sous-sol avec vous, qui vit la guitare allemande du soir au matin. Alors je t'ai accompagné, on a chanté, on a dansé, et l'on n'a même pas pensé on s'embarrasser. Oh Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, et à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées.
I feel like I'm VIP, you know.
You are VIP.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Hier soir, deux inconnus, et ce matin, sur la rue, nous amoureux, tout est tout.
That's such a great day, such a great night. I'm really honored just to be here. As I told you, that's such an amazing feeling just to be here in this room with these beautiful people, and actually to feel like I belong here, and you know, to be among your friends, and that's really. Really great time just to see you, to see Sveta, to see your family. You have really great, great thing to be proud of. Great family, great kids, and I wish you all the best. I wish another 50 years would be amazing, like you know, the ones that you already have. And just God bless you. I love you. Great.
L'étoile à la Concorde, un Manchester a mis le corps. Tous les oiseaux du vent de jour chantent l'amour. Oh Champs-Élysées, oh Champs-Élysées, parapara, au soleil.
Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And if you haven't seen Joe's video, look for the link down below in the description and go watch that video now. Any
you
last
mean
words?
They can come see us, the three of us together?
Absolutely.
And Aurora's going to drag us somewhere special?
Hey.
She is. So do so now. Thanks, everyone. Baka.
Спасибо, дорогой. Приятно, да?